Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading A Genealogy of Ancient Spells, which I found right here in the Sorcery School. A Genealogy of Ancient Spells. It is believed that some very powerful spells were developed in ancient times. Spells that do not belong to any of the three systems of sorcery. The resurrection spell that brings back the soul of the dead. The spell that warps time and space. The curse that controls the mind of other persons at will. According to ancient literatures, these spells were so powerful they were called the prohibited curses. Among the scholars who were enchanted by the ancient spells, some ended up causing a disaster and others became insane. That is why the Bardist Church and Sorcery School are prohibiting any research on the ancient spells. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy, A Genealogy of Ancient Spells.